Well, he's, I would say, he's a good father and stuff, but he's just not good to me. He's like, he's a liar. I can never get a straight answer out of him, and he's a complete narcissist. He's just cares about only but himself.
Well, Miss Howard says, Mr. Ward, that it feels like she's in this relationship by herself because you're not giving her any kind of support.
Yeah, I'm a working man, worked my butt off since the day I met her, and I've been a good man to her as I can.